last three laps of the regular season. Paul Menard fighting to stay inside the top 16. Matt Kenseth looking to put himself second in the chase grid.
Making a statement. What Matt Kenseth and this 20 team is doing right now is making a statement. The regular season is ending. We talked all week about who will get in the playoffs. Well, who will carry momentum? This is momentum for Matt Kenseth.
No bigger momentum. The last six races. Matt Kenseth has been dominant. If he can hang on for one more lap, he will get his third win in the last six races. White flag in the air.
Yeah, Kenseth
out in front. He's led 351 laps already tonight. Down the back stretch he goes. This will be his second win at Richmond. Coming out of turn number four. Kenseth wins at Richmond.
Congrats to Kenseth.
Standing say that he was 17 points short of making the chase. Drivers like Clint Bowyer, Paul Menard, doing what they had to do to get into the playoffs.